New this morning, scores held steady for Wisconsin's class of 2017 on the ACT College Entrance Exam. In results released today, Wisconsin's average composite score was 20.5 for the second year in a row. That is behind the national average of 21, but it was the third highest among the 17 states where all graduates were tested, behind only Minnesota and Colorado.